When I first got a Rubik's Cube, I was really excited. Like, I started going crazy on it when I first got it, and I didn't realize that I had completely mixed it up. And then I went on YouTube and searched up how to solve a Rubik's Cube, and I kept getting these like YouTube shorts that people would be going like. And when I tried it and it didn't work, I got really annoyed. Very annoyed. So annoyed, I literally threw my phone across the room. So, do not listen to those videos. This is what they did. So they would take a fully solved Rubik's Cube, which I just messed this one up. Because, you know. They would take a fully solved Rubik's Cube. They would take one of these, and here's what they would do. So they would just decide they're not gonna be nice to you. And before they started recording, they decided to just go. Right-handed people go. And I'm left-handed, so. So what they did is they would go. And then on cam, so they would go like that a couple times, and then when I started recording, they just do that, and they're just terrible liars. They just go. It honestly annoys me. Like, new cubers basically getting their hearts broken. By thinking that's how to solve a Rubik's Cube. I'm really not the best cuber, but I'll try.
But my trying doesn't really help.
I guess so. Yeah. But, well, see you guys in the next video.